Gathered here in the presence of your family and friends to join Bill and Cindy in holy matrimony. This ceremony is to be entered into reverently for the benefit of you two who come now to be joined. So I charge you both as you stand here in the presence of your witnesses to remember that love and loyalty are the foundations of a happy home. If you keep these vows, your life will be full of joy and your home will be peaceful. There are no other vows more sacred than these. Bill, do you take Cindy to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her and comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in good health, and forsaking all others so long as you both shall live? If you promise and agree, you may answer, I do.
I do.
And Cindy, do you take Bill to be your lawful wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him and comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in good health, and forsaking all others so long as you both shall live? If you promise and agree, you may answer, I do.
I do.
And now you may face each other, and these will be the vows. And usually we start with Bill, if you want to say the vows you've written for Cindy at this time.
Okay. Cindy, today I would like to take the opportunity to tell you how much I truly love you. I love you not only for what you are, but for what you make me. You make me want to be the best man possible. You deserve nothing less. Without you, I am in darkness, and with you, I see only bright, warm light. You are my true love, Cindy. I promise you not only to listen, but to hear, not only to be honest, but to trust, and not only to love, but be loved. I know I'm not a perfect man, but I will love you perfectly. I will never let you down or give up on you. For better or worse, I will always be right by your side. I will cherish you forever. I will never stray, and I will always remain 100% faithful to you, Cindy. I vow to hold you tight. I vow to squeeze you softly. I vow to never let you go. So whatever happens in our lives together, every day that we're together will be the greatest day of my life. Cindy, I am so in love with you.
Billy, the both of us have traveled some rough roads to be where we are today, but I would do it all over again knowing it would lead me to you to this day. With that being said, today and every day for the rest of our lives, I vow to be loyal and honest, supportive and encouraging, faithful and true to you. I will love, honor, and respect you through all of the ups and downs we will face together. I will strive every day to be a better woman for you and a good role model to our kids. I promise to keep your heart safe and protect you with every ounce of my being. I feel so blessed today to be marrying my best friend, my soulmate, a man so strong that I absolutely adore. I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as I will tomorrow.
All right, and now if you'll each take the rings you have for each other, for the other person. And Bill, taking Cindy's left hand, your left ring finger, you may repeat after me as you place the ring on her finger. As a token of our vows.
As a token of our vows.
And our love.
And our love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
And Cindy, doing the same for Billy. Repeat after me. As a token of our vows.
As a token of our vows.
And our love.
And our love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
And now, if you'll both face me, and now by the authority vested in me by the state of Wisconsin, it's my privilege and pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Some beautiful vows. We don't get to hear many people who've written. I think that's my third time hearing people, and it's always very... They're better than the ones I would have read, so.
My knees are shaking.
I know, mine too. Imagine being in heels right now.
Now my knees are going to give out.
Very nice. Was, for all of us who are married in this room, right?
Yeah, it was very, very pretty.
Yeah, very nice.
Flip it.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, Sal.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now you got to take a kiss.